What I really need is to print out the handouts my professor put on our course page and to work on the paper that's due next week. Guess I'll go to the computer lab for that.
Well, you can go to the computer lab, but you can also use the computers and printers at the library.
Where are the computers and printers at the library?
Downstairs in the Information Learning Commons. At the bottom of the stairs, turn left and past the bathrooms and the water fountain.
Do you have to sign up to reserve a computer?
Now you can just walk in and use any of them, but you have to sign in using your Hostos username and password.
Hold on. Which username is that?
The short one, same as for your Hostos email, the one with 5 letters and 4 numbers. The long one, with your whole name and a number, is for CUNY First, Brightspace, and reading books and articles online.
So what about printing?
There are 3 printers downstairs. One of them can print in color. You can also get your print job from the photocopiers upstairs in the reserves room. When you're ready to print, just send your print job to Hostos Printers and then enter the same Hostos username and password.
Wait. Hold on. How do you know which printer to send it to?
You can go to any printer. Your paper won't actually print out until you go up to a printer and swipe your ID or type in your username and password. So, using computers and printers in the library solves that problem. But what I need is to find some articles for my research paper.
You haven't started yet. Don't you have to turn that in soon?
I know, but I just don't know how to get started. I Googled some websites, but my professor said I should use the library instead. But I'm not sure what to do.
Why don't you ask the librarian?
Why would I ask a librarian about how to do research?
My friend who uses the study rooms says she and her friends have gotten lots of help from the librarians to find articles and books for their research assignments. Librarians can help you figure out what kind of info you need to find, point you toward good sources, and can even give you strategies for how to search to save time.
Okay, next time I'm in the library, I'll ask a librarian for help with my research.
You can also get help from a librarian online through the chat on their website.